beat his King of the Jungle to afford himself the luxury of those trips? Will he get one tonight? Find out. They're off and pacing. And it was a good beginning in the center, showing speed. Brooklet's Justified, big time company. PL Idaho pressing out of there, so is King of the Jungle from the inside. Jaden's Place, leaving speed from Shadow Me the Money, who looks for a five-hole trip to the turn. Coming away at the rail, sixth is Legal Better. Seventh outside to Casimir Rum Runner. Further back at the rail is OK Man. The back two, Arcane Sealster and Mission 3. Opening quarter coming up. PL Idaho leads by 2.5 lengths through an opening quarter of 26-2. Into the pocket spot, guess who? King of the Jungle, that even money favorite. Again, pocket trip deja vu for him. Brooklet's Justified is third, Jaden's Place fourth. Inside, Shadow Me the Money fifth. Legal Better sixth, tracking seventh, Casimir Rum Runner. Further back towards the inside from an eighth position is OK Man. Then it's Arcane Sealster and Mission 3. Action from the backfield starts up. Shadow Me the Money first over for Henry. Still four off the lead though through a 55-2 half, a half that has belonged to PL Idaho. He'll lead them into the final turn. PL Idaho front-stepping his way to the final turn for McNair. Pressure comes from Shadow Me the Money. Pocket sitting third is King of the Jungle. Legal Better towed up into it. A golden second over trip for him in fourth. Moving up fifth outside now, Casimir Rum Runner. A buried sixth, Brooklet's Justified. Seventh to the rail, Jaden's Place. Then OK Man, Mission 3, and Arcane Sealster last at the rail. Three quarters in 124-2. Middle half in 58. Third panel in 29. To the front comes an upset-minded Shadow Me the Money. Inside, giving way, PL Idaho. Launched off cover now, Legal Better. King of the Jungles coming through between at the inside late for Jameson now. Four of them across as they drive to the end. Here's Legal Better. King of the Jungle up the rail. In the center, Shadow Me the Money. Onto the scene, late Casimir Rum Runner. And OK Man, it's King of the Jungle. Who else? King of the Jungle. Four in a row for him in 152-4.